Hi, I'm Jess. I make videos to interact with others and hopefully make you laugh. Ready, set, go.
Hey friends, these are my day after curl curls. I actually have really naturally curly hair, so it retains my curls fairly well. Tonight I had dinner at one of my favorite places called Urban Solace. It's just a funky little place that I love a lot. I've actually been there a couple times while I've been vlogging. It was really loud, so I don't know if you can hear me, so here's the footage from tonight.
Whoa, crazy face.
Hey friends! I probably should have started recording before I ate so much and got so full. I actually just want to take a nap in my grilled cheese sandwich right now, because I can hardly talk. I'm filming with my mega light today. I'm pretty excited about that. The dogs are very curious about it though, and they keep trying to jump over this wire, but I don't think that's such a good idea. Allie, you're sweet, but you know you are not athletic enough to jump over this wire right now. Are you gonna go for it? Are you gonna go for it? Oh, okay. Sure. Come on up. I'm not doing anything. I'm not filming. I'm just sitting here with the camera. It's kind of strange. Now it's the both of us. So I wanted to talk about Snapchat today. Allie and I wanted to talk about Snapchat today. I was kind of late to the Snapchat game. I didn't really get the point, but I have to tell you, I kind of love Snapchat. I feel like a 5-year-old because I want to show you the art that I made, and then I want you to print it out, and then I want you to put it on your refrigerator like I'm a child, and I've made you like a macaroni art drawing. Here is my prized possessions on Snapchat. I like making myself Disney characters, like Rapunzel and Belle. Allie, do you want me to make you a Disney princess? What do you want to be, honey? Do you want to be Sven from Frozen? How do you say that? Sven? It's like saying the word sphere. Ugh, that one messes me up. I'm going to bombard your face with kisses. I just realized you can probably see a picture in the background of Allie and I. Do you remember that when we were in the snow? I actually have a ton of pictures of these kids on the walls because they're so cute. It's hard not to take pictures of you, sweetheart. You're too cute. I'd have more pictures if you could sit still, but you can't. You know what? Let me show you some of them. Can you get off, please? Hey, Allie. Thank you. This is one of my favorite pictures of us. I actually have this picture on my debit card for the bank. I'm not kidding. These are some portraits of Allie and Charlie that I've always loved. Excuse me, where are you going? You little mountain goat, get down from there, would you? So these are some portraits I've always loved of them. I think they were sitting close to each other, we just chopped it in half. I drew that of Allie, although nothing can capture her natural beauty. This one I'm very proud of. This is Charlie's Christmas portrait. Funny story about that. We had him sit on the couch, actually the one I was just sitting on. This one. And he decided on his own to put his paw on the little armrest. Of course, I put a tie on him. But it's the sweetest picture. There's actually a very large portrait of that blown up picture in our other living room. But he looks so sweet. Now, what in the world would we do if we had, like, a human child? I don't know if there's any more room for pictures in this house. I feel like Allie and Charlie took all the space on the walls. You kind of take all the space in everything. All of my couch space, all of my wall space, all of my heart space. I love you. She's the first dog I've ever had, so I think I love her exceptionally much, and I really wish that she could live as long as a turtle, because it's not fair that turtles get to live that long and my little doggies cannot. All right, friends, I hope you had a wonderful day. It's pretty mellow for me today. Had a good dinner. I had a grilled cheese and tomato soup, because if I can ever find one on the menu, that's what I'm going to have every time. I don't even know where that came from. What was I talking about? All right, I will see you tomorrow. Bye.
Hey there, friends. How's it going? I hope you had a great day today. I definitely am happy I got my obsession with Snapchat off my chest because it is endless hours of free entertainment. I swear I only entertain myself, but that's okay by me. As a matter of fact, if I could find a way to dress up as Snapchat for Halloween, it would save all my problems because I have no clue what I'm going to be. / I hate Halloween, but we'll talk about that later. All right, friends, I hope you had a great day. See you tomorrow. Bye.